Hey guys, it's Jason again, and last time we left off, I just reached the Greybeards. Now, we're gonna put that on hold for a while, because I figured out a way how to cure my vampirism, and hopefully that will work. If it doesn't, then F my life. Alright, so let's go to Whiterun, because I heard there is a statue that you can talk to or something, and it will cure you of your vampirism if it's in the early stages. So hopefully it works. Alright, let's fast travel there, so we can fast travel back anyways. Whiterun. Yes. Let's see, what stage am I in? Alright, where is that statue? There should be a prophet shouting random nonsense in front of it. That's what I heard. Walk around a little bit. Oh, here it is.
And now, walk among the stars!
All diseases cured. Oh man, that's great. Now I don't have to worry about vampirism anymore. Alright, let's fast travel back to, the Greybeards. Good, now I don't have to worry about becoming a freaking level 4 vampire and having everyone attack me. Oh, there she is. Where the fuck have you been? You dumbass bitch. Alright, let's go talk to the Greybeards, my dumbass companion here. Look, they do really have gray beards.
At this moment in the turning of the age. First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
You like?
I am Master Angir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are here to guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before you. You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say. We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, on the slopes of Kinnereth's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves.
All right. I'm gonna go, but I'm answering your summons.
We are honored to welcome a dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue.
So will this make my stupid little shout make people fly away? What am I supposed to do?
You truly do have the gift. But learning a word of power is only the first step. It will not experience a constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can... As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro.
Unrelenting Force.
Use your
Is it still equipped? Let's see if I freaking back to normal health. Oh, I am. All right.
Shout to strike the targets as they appear.
What targets? Where? Oh, you got to hold it down. Hold up! I'm recharging, little bitch. I'm a Viking.
You learn quickly. Once more. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
Master Bori. Bori. Old man walks too slow. Hurry up. This way? That the way? Freaking old people walk too slow. Hurry up. There we go.
now see how you learn a completely new shout.
Rushes forward, carrying you with his wake foot in the speed of a tempest.
Then it will be your turn, Master Bori. X.
What? Hacksaws.
Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
Whoa! That's cool.
Your quick mastery of a new thume is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself?
I don't know how I do it.
You were given this gift by the gods for a reason. It is up to you to determine how best to use it. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. No doubt, the appearance of a dragonborn at this time is not an accident. Your destiny is surely bound up with the return of the dragons. You should focus on honing your voice, and soon your path will be made clear. Good. Then you will be ready for whatever lies ahead.
Whatever, I'm not gonna ask anything.
Sky?
Ooh-wah! Fucking cool. Let's put on the shout again. Battle cry, was it? Whirlwind sprint. I think it was battle cry. Let me check again. Shouts, unrelenting force. That's our favorite. That was powers. Targets flee for 30 seconds. Oh. Where do I have to go? Check the map. Have to go all the way over there. Can I fast travel there? Nope. Can I? Let me see. Nope. Alright, I know I fast traveled here. Alright, fast travel there and just walk on the way there. Let's see, do I still need to sell any items? Oh yes, I do. Is there shops anywhere? Let's look for some. Oh, I saw that merchant outside of Whiterun. Sell some more stuff. What do I have as so heavy weapons? Ancient Nord Bow. Axe of Whiterun. I'm gonna try two-handed weapon. Nope, apparel. Iron helmet, fine. Is there a freaking, can I buy a house? Where do I buy a house? I'm gonna buy a house so I can store my items in it. I know I can store items in my companions, but I don't trust them. I still want to know how this giant got up here. But where's that little camp that cat people live? Gotta walk past it or something? Alright, where's my companion? I guess I'll give her all the shitty items.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Why do you sound so unhappy about it? Damn, bitch. Alright. Let's see, scrolls. Books. Misk. Wait. Oh, this is what's breaking me way down so much. I guess I'll give you it. But you die, I'm gonna be like, I'll be like, what? Yeah, hopefully she only goes unconscious.
Let's get going then.
And not die. Let's see how much. Oh, that's a load off. Let's walk all the way there, because I don't have a horse. Mammoth? Is there mammoths? Mammoths. And giants. Let's just discover this place and run away. Run. Run, 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 run. What's over here? Let's just keep going. Is that a wolf? What is that? A deer. Where are you going, huh? What the hell? I discovered. Screw you. My gems, misc, petty soul gem, lesser soul gems, petty soul. Can I fill more, or just filled with a petty soul gem, or petty soul? Jump! Damn it! What's down here? Is that a bear? Or a cougar? Oh man. I am a zebra cat. Let's just keep walking. So far, my dumbass companion hasn't helped me at all. Is there gonna be a dragon in this place? Cause I see a freaking dragon symbol on the freaking radar compass, whatever it is called. What's over here? Helmet? Still War Axe of Dismay? And wow, there's a lot of stuff here that is valuable. Chest? Huh. Cool. All right. So, this game, you don't have to repair weapons anymore, right? It's over there.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose
it. What the hell? Where the hell did he come from?
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
What the freak? Okay. I don't know where you came from, but... Oh, there's a dragon. F my life. Where's that bowl? Oh yeah, I forgot. I didn't put on favorites. Weapons. Where is it? I think bowl of ice. Running to come over here now. Surprisingly, I don't get hurt by the dragon a lot. Oh, dragon shout. Oh, my second dragon slayed. Dragon bone, dragon scale, take off. So did I learn anything from the dragons? Oh, shouts. Anything happened? One dragon soul. Okay. Should I fall down? I'm gonna go for it. I'm making my way down slowly. No, 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 no. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Oh look, I made it down. Safely, I found a chest. Cool. Ooh, gold. I take it all. Orcish sword. Is that two-handed? Oh, it's only one-handed. Ooh, so that's pretty good. Oh, wow, to this person. Got raped by the dragon, I guess. Iron shield. Iron sword. Frost breath. Dragon souls, I have one, right? I have one dragon's shout, so why can't I use... I need more than one? Damn you! Fuck. Alrighty then. It's pretty stupid. Is there a path to walk down? Fox. I'm just gonna take the fast way down, hopefully, and not die. So far, so good. I'm not dying yet. Haven't got hurt. So, I died to that snow bear like 2 times, but the giant dragon I can defeat easily. That makes total sense. I don't know where my companion is, probably taking a long way down. There's a mine over here, really close. I'm just gonna go, discover it, and then keep on going, because I can always fast travel back. Alright. Should I explore? Oh, there's a camp over there. Why is no one here? Seems pretty creepy. No one is here. Huh. Are you gonna attack me?
If those white run guards can take them, I don't get them.
Should I go in? Nah. Disconnected, oh well. It's not even online anyway. Smelter? Alright, I can make an iron ingot. Alright, I can make another one. Alright, let's go. Chicken's nest. Chicken. Oh look, there's a little cottage. Not gonna unlock it. Alright, let's keep going. I wanna do the main quest. Oh, my companion still hasn't found me yet, cause she is ridiculously stupid. It's a crater.
You lost? use my dragon shout on him.
What? It doesn't work. Strawberries. Necromancer robes. No thanks. Gold. Lockpick. Iron battle axe. Nah, where's the other guy? Oh, he's an... Is he an orc? Oh, he is an orc, so... I hate orcs. Just kidding. Let's see. Anything at their camp. I guess they stuck this bandit into the wooden planks and butt raped them. Him or her, I don't even know. I can't tell. But looks like a her. Oh, there you are, you fucking dumb bitch. Come right after I kill everyone, okay. Useless. Why can't there be fox here? Large sack? Barrow? Search chest. Oh, damn, man. Finding all these cool items. Let's see, where is that? Dwarven War Axe. Let's see, what the heck is Skooma? I'm taking, I don't even know what it is. Sack, probably food, shovel, or a sack. Let's see, I have Unrelenting Force equipped, right? And it didn't even affect that guy. Anyways, I guess this is the end of this episode. See you guys next time where I explore this cave and get the horn of Jurgen Windcaller. Alright, see you guys next time.